I thought you were going to join us. Jesus, Garland, you left me alone with those people?
Don't panic. I'll join you in a minute.
We have to talk a little business. I've just been on the phone to Los Angeles. Barton Capital Pictures wants to put you under contract. They've offered you $1,000 a week. I think I can get them to go as high as two.
To do what?
What do you do for a living?
I'm not sure anymore. I guess I'd try to make a difference.
Look, Barton, there's no pressure here because I respect you. A brief tenure in Hollywood could support you through the writing of any number of plays.
I don't know, Garland. My place is here right now. I feel I'm on the brink of success.
I'd say you're already enjoying some.
No, don't you see, Garland, not the kind of success where the critics fawn over you or the producers like Derek make a lot of money. No, a real success. The success we've been dreaming about. The creation of a new living theater of and about and for the common man.